What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the Things to Try feature on your Amazon Alexa devices. By default, Amazon's Alexa-enabled Echo speakers and the Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android devices will all occasionally send you notifications for Things to Try. While this can be helpful and introduce you to new features and give legitimate recommendations, the Things to Try recommendations can be annoying. Thankfully, if these alerts are getting on your nerves, you can easily turn them off. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off the Things to Try feature on your Amazon Alexa devices. Step 1. Launch the Amazon Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap the More icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. The Settings menu is shown. Step 4. Tap Notifications in this menu. You'll land on the Notifications screen. Step 5. Scroll down this screen and then tap Things to Try. The Things to Try screen is displayed. Step 6. You'll see the toggles automatically turned on for you to receive Things to Try notifications on both your phone and your Amazon Alexa device. Tap either of these toggles to turn them off in either area where you no longer want to receive Things to Try notifications. Going forward, you'll no longer receive Things to Try notifications through methods where you chose not to receive them. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.